Old shells are highly prized. And this one is occupied by a sarcastic fringe head. These fish are exceptionally quarrelsome. They have to be to defend their living space. An octopus. Inadvertently, it's wandered into the fringe head's territory, and that can't be tolerated. The octopus's impressive jab holds the fringe head at bay. There is more to this behavior than being bad-tempered. The fringe head needs to defend its patch if it is to get enough to eat, and the octopus was competition. Crabs are not the easiest of mouthfuls. Because of the shortage of living space, there are constant boundary disputes, especially with other fringe heads. And this one has got too close. Despite the most extravagant threats, neither is prepared to back down. Success, and it's quick to get back to its shell. A fringe head can never drop its guard. There's too much competition.